You know that he can go off-road, right?
I'm gonna be like the Inquisitors from fucking 40k.
Stop sign up ahead.
Yeah, roads are faster. Oh, don't forget to stop for the stop sign.
I mean, we do have to turn.
Fuck the law.
We are the law. We have a tree blocking up.
Looks good. Looks like there's no traffic. You're good to take this turn.
Go. But,
I mean, when is there traffic in Altus? Other than the RP servers.
Even in the RP servers, then, the traffic.
Oh, RP another man died.
I hate all this life.
Never tried it.
I can get him.
I only prefer this shit.
I paid somebody
and
to get killed.
Oh. Once we get set up, the squad leader, you can report to the other squads that mortars are up if they need a fire mission.
Yeah, I'm sure they're gonna use it since it's not really a common occurrence.
Yeah,
do you know what I'm afraid of?
We'll see
the
what's...
jammer will be there,
what?
And the jammer.
Oh, yeah.
There's a jammer, so there might be, you know, I would say an error question.
Enemy jam-
Right,
there's
we'll
there's
the
no use for
here.
A spotter.
Alright, once the mortars are set up, I'll call out.
Alrighty.
We can set up the,
behind the house?
Hey, we have families
yeah,
in the AO,
let's
as far
have,
as I can see.
Let's have three tubes dropped right here.
Behind the house, behind
three
the house,
bipods,
yeah.
Probably. Yeah, right here.
Right. About right here.
I could trade my backpack real quick for a tube.
Cause right here, it's straight.
I've got a bipod.
Up. And then we have the other two clicks on the
Who
other
has
side
a
to
tube?
Cover.
Whoever grabs a tube, come to me. I got a bipod already.
Okay, I've got a tube.
Mama, I think you need to carry those extra rockets.
Letting go.
Hmm?
Yeah, there's one mortar up.
One mortar.
Alright, I've
got another tube.
Got another mortar.
How the fuck do I use this thing?
I've got a tube on me.
I'm gonna spread it out.
Question, how do I use this thing?
I don't know
Which
how to
one?
Use this thing.
Alright, two mortars down.
Do you see the artillery computer?
Yeah, you should have artillery computer. Alright,
yes.
Another tube.
What kind of shells do we got in there?
Flare, white, smoke, and HE.
Because if a GBU lands and knocks out four of our tubes, that'd be a pretty heavy hit.
How do we complete a fire mission with the artillery computer if we have the GPS jammer up?
That's a good question. Oh.
Okay, should we, set up or, you know, set ourselves up?
Yeah, so who's gonna stay behind and stay on the mortars? Stoney, do you have the 50 cal piece?
If okay, since
what
I have, have the Verona, I'll be in.
Did we just get
spotter.
Shot at? Yeah, we're getting shot.
Oh yeah, we're taking fire. We're taking fire from the southwest, I think. West.
From the west or something.
I've kept the helmet behind this rock. It's not very far away from my position.
The fuck could
I'm not really
Baron
sure
200
where we're
is
engaged
the
from.
Baron 200 in the field. Maybe
Baron
600 meters out. A small patrol
200.
Squad of five people, four people. Sorry, Baron 300, my bad.
You said 300,
oh,
correct?
300.
I see, those are gorilla fighters.
Stay in the back, medic, don't front. Don't, if you get shot, you'll.
They're like 280 now, they're moving to the moving south.
Oh yeah, I see them. Okay, right there.
Alright, I have eyes.
By the fence, 279.
I'm a marksman, so I basically one shot them.
I mean,
what?
Is my backpack on?
Yeah, your backpack's on. Here. Assemble. Yeah. Oh,
oh yeah, do it, dude. Do it.
Welcome on.
Oh! Got him! Dude! Holy shit!
Oh my god! Loading.
Fuck you.
Is seeing that through the binoculars was so cool.
Did you get them all?
7-9, is anyone by that fence?
Yeah, there is. Bearing 280.
That guy?
I'll trace him.
He's down.
Yeah, he's down.
I sniped him.
Oh. Nice. Alright, is that it?
Let's keep that on my flint.
Alright. So, who's setting on mortars?
Buddy.
Robbie's staying behind because he's a medic.
Since I have Verona, I prefer being a spot in the front.
Am I the only medic?
Yeah, you're the only medic, so you have to stay behind.
Oh, okay.
I just gave
oh,
back
shit.
To
friendlies
Wolf,
are about to
no,
get wrecked.
No, not yet. I did not declare that we are open. I don't know if Wolf did.
I think so.
Yeah, I think we should declare. Khalid, did you declare?
Declare what?
Who is squad
that, mortar squad is ready. Okay, can I think we should be ready to set up to, you know, fire.
So typically how are we supposed to like use the artillery computer? Are we supposed to shoot at a certain marked point on the map, or are we supposed to like use grid
so,
no, they will mark
Let me tell you the quick steps guide. You get in the mortar, you scroll to the artillery computer, then your map pops up. Because we are so close, so we do not need any adjustments. Just click on the map on the position where you are on the fire. The mortar will lock onto it, and just you have to click on fire.
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
So,
if you want,
do I go and be a spotter?
I don't even know yet what's going on, but here, if you want to test a round, Robbie, you can load a flare round and I'll give you a mark over here.
Okay, yeah, sure, I've loaded a flare round.
Oh, I caps locked it, but there's a test mark on the map. If you can hit that with the flare.
Do you see the castle on our east?
It's too close, I think. So it's
too close.
Fire.
What yeah. What's the ranging on the mortar?
For us to
close.
Be effective, we need to be at the far.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, you're right. Never mind. I switched it and it was right. Yeah, I wasn't used
flare
to adding it that.
What?
Fire flare
Did
round.
You fire a Nietzsche shell?
No, that was a flare.
Yeah, fire flare round.
No, right, and then watch the castle. We should still be able to see the flares from here. I don't really know. We'll find out.
What was the ETA?
Supposed to be an ETA? Oh yeah, there it is!
Yeah, there's an incest eat.
Up high. 090.
Jesus fucking.
Somebody play something on the radio.
I think we should
I have a soundboard, but my soundboard is not.
Yeah. I used to have a soundboard, I don't have it.
Should we assign people now to each mortar? Like, your mortar 1, you are mortar 2.
I'm staying by this mortar because I want to shoot it. This is my mortar. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
Robbie and Ark.
EI-115, right the fuck in front of us. EI-115.
Oh shit.
Shit, close.
Oh, I see you.
Deploy!
Oh my god.
Light 'em up, boys! Dude, I have the RHS sound mod too, or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, same.
JSOC Eu?
Sounds so good.
Wait.
Sounds like a monster.
Are they dead?
Yeah, but I cannot use it because it makes my frames go to hell.
What?
Sound mod?
Yeah, but whenever I use my sound mod, it just bugs me out and...
Huh.
The fucking HQ looks like it's getting slaughtered.
Oh shit, yeah they are. What the fuck? They do realize they have motors, right? Like, what are they doing?
Yeah, they can realize it, but they're not using it.
Idiots.
Maybe they are just very nervous to call any motors.
Whoa!
Ouch.
Ow, I'm hit.
That's close. That was close.
Contact. Bearing east.
Contacts at 083, just 50 meters from us. I need a medic.
Is he down? That one's down. You guys,
what's the thought?
Engage targets to the northwest of the HQ. Fire artillery shells, HE
oh,
rounds.
Oh shit, they're marked.
I request 3 packs.
Everybody hop on a
3
mortar.
3 packs from each mortars.
3 rounds? Alright, send 3.
3 rounds from each mortar.
Alright, Stoney's on one. Ark's on another.
To the northwest of the HQ.
Can we get a marker?
Good. Fire
if they can, mark, makes life easier. 3 rounds each. 2 more Stony.
What's the ATA? What's the ATA?
39 seconds, 40 seconds.
10 seconds, 10 seconds.
Tell them, Squaddy.
Alright, so stop firing or keep firing?
Have you seen
second
any
fire mission from second location?
Yeah, I sent 2.
Fire here, sniper marker. Okay.
Alright, hit those 2 marks.
Alright, after 2 fires, hold fire.
I just realized I was firing some flare rounds at it.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
GG.
Never mind, I already fired those 3 HE shells, so we're okay.
At least right, our friend is nowhere where the shot
should we leave the 50 down?
Need a medic.
Need a medic? I am medic.
Now take it apart just in case again. So to get quick.
Could you ask for what was the effect of the motor team?
There, Stony, stay still.
Thank you.
Check your score. If your score increased, that means you hit something.
Enemy vehicle, bearing.
Mine did.
146, do I have a clear shot? I have a clear shot on it. Do I shoot it? Squad lead, I have a clear shot on enemy vehicle. Do I shoot it?
Firm 145, I see it. Squad
engage target.
Yep, that's Amara. You should engage it.
Ooh, that looks like a good hit.
Good hit, I think.
Still alive.
Robbie, can I get a band-aid?
Pretty glad, it's looking at us!
Hide.
Move!
Good kill, cause Cap sees us quick.
It's down.
Yeah, it's down.
Alright, it's dead.
Just saw the fucking turn.
Mama, take some rockets from me. I have one rocket.
Hey, we got another fire mission, boys.
Pim.
And your mortars.
Copy. Marks on that? Where?
Fire down
cool.
line. Fire down line.
Fire
TA 39
rounds.
Seconds. Fired.
Alright, ETA.
ETA 40 seconds.
Jesus, what are you firing it on? Maximum range?
Oh, semi. Actually, I guess I am. Far.
No, I know.
No, I am. Yeah,
if you're firing it on far, it just shoots higher into the air.
Well, we're just gonna shoot one more.
Even if it's
safe.
Going the same distance.
Okay, I'll switch it then.
If you can do it
just depends
short,
on the
it
range.
Short. And
yeah,
and
the shorter the range, the quicker
the line,
it gets
by
there,
the way?
Basically.
Does it affect accuracy?
Yes, it is.
No.
It's directly dependent on accuracy. Yes, it is.
Oh, wait, what? The range?
Sure.
Yeah, well, yeah,
no,
sort of.
The accuracy.
But...
Yeah, the accuracy. No.
Y'all hear that explosions, right?
If you watch the map, you can see them fucking traveling like GBU.
If you fired it, yes.
Amazing. I fucking love these things!
Damn, dude.
EI 128 top of the hill. I'm gonna mortar.
Like a helicopter. Looks like AO is gonna be closed.
Stony, what the fuck?
Looks like AO is gonna be done pretty quick. So, you guys want to pack up?
Yeah, the EI is getting closer. It's advancing on us.
I call driver.
Stand by till the AO says it's clear.
Okay.
Sort of a big
squad. We have a squad of infantry at 134.
MG.
Get the HMG. HMG's gonna tear him up.
134.
They're grouped up, so if you spray him with the HMG, you're gonna get him.
Where at?
Like how I'm just standing here with my AR on my back.
There
we
go. There you go.
Oh,
A little higher.
Ooh, good kill.
Nice.
Good kill.
They are 800 meters away.
Reloading?
Hey, fam, reload.
Oh, I love this thing.
Alright, oop, there's one more. And lower higher. Oh, there you go. Good kill. And. Oh, so
higher.
Close.
One
oh
more.
My god.
There you
and
go.
And it's over. Alright, GG.
I love that.
Good 50s are OP. We should just take these into combat. Holy shit.
Right?
You can one
shot. Let's just
everyone.
Fucking bring. Let's just bring a bunch
of
fucking 50s into the next AO.
We could do that.
Out of all the kills, I got 7.
What about the GMGs?
I don't know if
GMGs
we can
are
grab
very
GMGs.
Nice.
I think we can grab GMGs.
Yep, we can. I tried once.
Really? I thought they had... Because I don't see them in the arsenal. Do they have to be bought?
Maybe it got updated. Because last time I did it was 2 or 3 months ago.
Cause I'm like, I don't see them in the arsenal when I'm there, so I don't know. And I'm like, if we're not allowed to deploy with mortars, we could just deploy with HMGs on our back instead of instead of backpacks. I mean, that's up to everybody though. I mean, I'm definitely taking an HMG, and I'm sure Stoney's down.